بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضاه. أما بعد, today we begin كتاب الصيام, the chapter of fasting. The author says رابعا, رابعا meaning fourthly. Fourthly, why? Because he's already discussed three chapters. He's discussed كتاب الطهارة, he's discussed كتاب الصلاة, and he's discussed كتاب الزكاة, the book of purification, the book of prayer, and the book of charity. So fourthly, رابعا كتاب الصيام, we have the chapter or the book, كتاب, the book of fasting. What does this book consist of? He says ويشتمل على خمسة أبواب. This book, كتاب الصيام, consists of five chapters. Five chapters. What are these five chapters? These five chapters are الباب الأول في مقدمات الصيام. The first chapter is going to deal with introductory matters related to الصيام. Then we have الباب الثاني. The second chapter is going to speak about في الأعذار المبيحة للفطر ومفطرات الصائم. في الأعذار المبيحة للفطر, the excuses which allow a person to break their fast. Things which allow a person to break their fast. Excuses, valid excuses which allow a person to break their fast. And he's also going to speak about مفطرات الصائم, the things which invalidate a person's fast. The things which break a person's fast. So excuses and the things which break your fast. That was the second chapter. The third chapter that we're going to speak about in this book, كتاب الصيام, is الباب الثالث مستحبات الصيام ومكروهاته. The recommended acts related to fasting as well as the disliked and discouraged acts related to fasting. This is number four. Oh, that was number three. Number four, الباب الرابع في القضاء. We're going to speak about قضاء, which is repayment of missed fasts. And also, والصيام المستحب وما يكره ويحرم من الصيام. And we're going to discuss the recommended fast, the disliked fast, and the prohibited fast. Yes, there are types of fasting which are prohibited. And we're going to find out what these are in this chapter, الباب الرابع, the fourth chapter. And then the fifth and final chapter that we're going to speak about in this book is في الاعتكاف. We're going to speak about اعتكاف, which is to remain secluded in the masjid in worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the rules related to اعتكاف. This is the fifth and final chapter. So this is what كتاب الصيام consists of, five chapters.